Hello guys, welcome back to the stream. So basically, we're trying to get past this next part. Yes! Done it, guys, done it! Finally.
This thing's got your name all over it.
Enemy's close. I got your back, Cal. Keep going! Cal, get it!
Can I help?
Reloading power!
Just die.
You must be happy that Marin joined the crew.
Yeah. Glad she wants to help us.
Wait, you hear that?
Destroyer droids. Perfect.
Droidica was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
Enemy's close. We'll do this together.
Won't get me.
Have some of that.
You know she didn't just join to find Tantalor, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever you say, Cal.
Thanks, PD.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, it's Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
Then that's our target. I see a problem. Down there. Cal, you see that?
Droids.
We've seen worse. Check out those AATs. I've got a plan. Hey, Cal, to the right, see? So I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by. Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky,
We passed Risky a while back. Good luck.
You too.
Genesis?
Ship won't fly, but there's a hangar full of craft.
An army. All ours. Ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
When it's time, I'll signal.
What signal?
Trust me, you won't miss it.
What is it? No, they haven't reported in. Here they come!
That's right away, I knew that anyway. Because I had a tiny bit of health. No stems, so. It's brought me all the way back here now. You being serious? Better die. Get some of that.
Enemy in motion. a way through that shield.
Get some. I bet that's. Three. So I've increased it by three. Rock and roll, let's go.
He knows how to make an entrance.
Test my work. Droid, kill them.
Roger, roger.
Beautiful. Twenty minutes, let's go, guys. So obviously, I need to get up low. Can't. Need to work my way around. Is best.
Stop running! It's about time. A wound is just a wound.
Need a hammer that size?
Doesn't need it anymore. Couldn't find a way to the turbo lift.
Well, let's look for one together.
Hey, BD, a little help?
Okay.
Hey, check this out. Could you wire it up? I've got an idea.
Okay. Now what? Not bad. What are these buildings?
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Merrick 9. You never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
Good. Soon you will serve a new master.
Only the Force.
Save it. I don't want to.
Enemy's close. I got your back, Cal.
Jedi! Keep it, David!
Time to make pay dirt.
Let him have it. Enemy encounter.
Now, BD.
In my sight.
You said this, BD?
Let that.
Good effort. It is coming.
Light him up.
Come on. No, you did.
Homes?
Sure. You never been to Merrick 9?
Hostile!
Loader!
As ordered.
Quick now!
Liking
this.
There he goes.
It's you or me.
made in killing Jedi, yes? Riches to be made in...
All right, let's dance.
You're not going to be here.
As order.
Let him have it.
You can't go far.
You better make it to fight him. Take this.
Okay.
There they go. I'll get you.
Light him up.
Shut down.
I need one.
Dead now.
Somewhere quiet and peaceful. Like it used to be. Almost.
Go for now.
Can you get that down?
Consider it done. Coming, Cal? Cut this rope down just for you. There's no time to let up, Cal.
There we go, we died again, we died again. Ugh.
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
That's a stretch. Slick. Pathetic shot.
Hold it up.
Don't back down.
Light him up.
Thank you.
fight ahead, Cal.
How do you think those other compasses went missing?
Credits are on Stantari Creek.
No kidding. If she sends Z to that back attack, she doesn't want to destroy it.
You are nothing.
Throw me a stim, BD.
So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Mary?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
So don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious. And so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Marin, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just... Boat. Hey, clankers! Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find that droid. And stay alive.
This isn't very inviting. I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy. Droids from the Force Gray. Okay, not that way then. Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
See what's going here.
Thank you.
get out of here now.
That was clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy. Let's go.
See what skills you got. Rest here. Can we get everything on that? I can't get any more. Need to. On for 40 minutes now, guys. So I'll take it to 45 and then we'll call it quits. So we'll go on the next part now. Let's do this.
We need the tuner back. Gives them access to everything Kree locked down.
Maintenance path should get us topside, I think.
Oh, no, lucky. Really. Yeah.
target's fired.
Not chance, mate.
Interesting.
Enemy in sight.
If I just... There. Sorry, old droid, but I promise you're gonna live on.
You mean it, guys? Sorry about that, I'm back, guys. Alright, so let's get on to the next bit. I want to complete this game, so if it's an hour today, it's going to be an hour. Uh-huh.
What'd you find? No way of getting through. I'm sure he's okay, but for now we have to go it alone. Maybe we can get to that turbo lift now. I need to focus.
Restart, rest, yeah, rest. Alright guys, let's just give me a second, I'm going to that's the same guy in it.
Centauri, your work is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagon, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank. Has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready. Escape pods might come in handy.
Where do I go? There can be no.
Droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravis. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate.
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant. That you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely.
Yeah.
is mine! The droid is mine! Tantalor is mine!
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
Let's get some air.
You won't last. Cross me again. Does it hurt? Really?
I need one.
Pathetic. No mercy. Help BD. The music. You're finished, Jedi.
I need something, buddy.
You're slipping. So you're learning. Tantalor is mine. And I will strike down anyone who stands in my way. You will fail. And I will strike down anyone who stands in my way. Sloth. I sense your fear. Waste of my time. So you have some ability.
Another sim.
Trivial. Now it ends. Still standing.
No. nearly. What we'll do, guys, is we'll come back. we'll come back to this point. So like I say, please like and subscribe, Scott Q4, and we'll come back to this boss, Dagon, and we'll try and beat him on the next episode. So please stay tuned, go to Scott Q4, please like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one, guys. Peace out.